kind of like a puzzle that has to fit together. If you've got a very good machine tool and not such a good cam system, your results aren't going to be as good as if you have quality products that you can get through the PowerMill product line. This is a special IMTS for Hurco as we're celebrating our 50th anniversary. Hurco has a wide range of machining centers. You can go down from three-axis machining centers, you can add rotary tables. We also have a full line of five-axis machining centers. The machine behind us is a new model for Hurco. It's a VMX42Di. This is based off of our VMX42. This is just a direct drive spindle. So you're gonna have a little bit quieter spindle, more RPM. This machine is very versatile. We see them a lot in small job shops, but we also have a lot of customers using them making molds and dies as well. What we wanted to demonstrate on this machine was the motion control. Hurco has its own patented motion control system. We call it UltiMotion. Not only on this machine, but our entire product line, from very slow feed rates all the way up to very fast. You'll notice that it's holding the feed rates very consistently, and the machine is not beating itself up in order to hold those feed rates. On this demo here, we used PowerMill. The application engineer put a lot of thought in how he wanted to process the part. Again, he's trying to show off the smooth motion, the feed rates that we're able to hold, and the surface finish that we're able to achieve. He was able to get the tool path that he had in his mind into the machine and process the part the way he wanted. I believe we were able to get the tool path that we had created in PowerMill to showcase the machines and just some of the things we're starting to do to offer a little bit more in the product line.